Oh my god, it works, it works, it works, it works, it works. That did not as that did not work as well as I thought it was gonna work, but you know. Ow! You son of a bitch.
Joseph, are you all right? Yeah.
We have a problem, Joseph. I don't trust you right now. We have a real problem.
Looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Wait, yeah, this is the place in the picture. Magnificent. Magnificent. Just all of it. Smashable. And a lot of ammo. Ooh. 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 Eh. Alright, give me that. What's this?
Father was a stern man. Proud, and I thought intelligent.
Where the fuck did my axe go?
But he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
Oh, wow. It's one of those tortured kids, huh? Just gotta take away everybody's toys and everything. Great. And no, Joseph, I don't find it hard to move. I don't know what's wrong with you, but, you know, like I keep telling you, I'm gonna put a bullet in your head if something just happens. As a friend. Yeah, as a friend. Ooh, lots of brain goo. Ooh, ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Don't judge me. Oh, there's more! So much brain goo. Worship brain goo. Become part of the Bringu Buddha. What the fuck am I talking about? They do.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Jumbled up memories, huh? Well, Joseph, you're the smartest one here, so I'm gonna take your word for it. I'm just gonna take your word for it. I'm not gonna fight it. Could it be happening? A lot of blood spilling up there.
Let's hide out in here for a minute.
You know, you need that to survive. That seems like a proper proper resting place right there.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
True.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work.
Sure.
But hey, You read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there?
Oh, come on, man. There's no time for this. For all that partner here. Life crap.
I'm counting on you.
You're not even gonna give me a nod or anything. Not just you could count on me or anything. None of that classic stuff. All right, then.
All right. Something. Maybe. It's all symbols.
Fine.
Some kind of cult.
Ooh. Ooh.
Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
Alright, I hear a mirror somewhere. Oh! What is this? Oh, another syringe. Ooh. Ooh. Ah! There is the mirror. So we're gonna go save again. I guess it's gonna keep showing us like old pictures, but I will see you guys outside as soon as I'm done here. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead. Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
Oh. Okay. Well, can't go back to that mirror. What the fuck?
Find cover. They're shooting.
Oh, it's that guy. Ow, I was trying to find cover, but he likes to walk. Damn, Joseph, back at it again with the headshots. Alright, it looks safe enough to walk. Oh, I was wrong. Dude, why are you walking, you stupid son of a bitch? Like, it literally makes no sense that you're walking. Jesus. Shoot him, Joseph. Thank you. Jeez. Who the hell walks during death? No bullets? Alright. Ooh, another explosion bolt, though. You know what? I could have sworn you can, like, craft him. Yeah, you can craft him. Sweet! I like these. They stun people for a long time. Oh shit, I was not trying to make that one. Oh well. Too late now. Okay, everything looks all good. Let's keep going. Run, Jesus.
Lead you out near the path to the church. Ha! Keep going. I'll cover you.
Brain goo. Ammo. For a shotgun? Yep, shotgun. Shotgun, beautiful. Don't question it. Man, look at this orgy party. Guess I'll join. What? Don't look at me like that. What you doing there? What's that? Oh god. That's what. Oh. You kind of deserve that. And I don't like what you're selling. I honestly don't. Oh my god, it works. It works. It works. It works. It works. That did not as that did not work as well as I thought it was gonna work, but you know? Ow! You son of a bitch. Oh, fuck that shit, fuck that shit, fuck that shit. Hello. Hey, buddy. No, going back in a hole. You guys get to enjoy your little time out there with Joseph, you know? Woohoo! I love this crossbow. Just take the fool. Take it all. Take it all. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Go back in your hole. Go back in your hidey hole. This is my hidey hole. I'm hiding here forever. Freeze! Sub-Zero. God damn it, dude. Couldn't they give me like a semi-automatic or something? Oh shit! Nope. Go back over there with Joseph. Back over there with Joseph. He has plenty of bullets for you guys. That's what I'm hoping. Oh, there you go, Joseph. Nope. 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 No, go talk to Joseph. Go talk to Joseph. I said go talk to Joseph. No. You sound like you're still over here. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Hello. Over here, buddy. Yeah. God damn it, Joseph. Joseph! Shoot this motherfucker, damn it! Hey. Have another one. Oh my god. Joseph, did you do it? Joseph, you beautiful man. But you take for fucking ever to aim.
Shit. Dead end.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
That seems reasonable. This seems very reasonable. Give me my goo. I'm gonna reach in your organs and just take it out because, you know. Not like there's a puddle. Ooh, so much goo. So much ammo. So much stuff inside of stuff that is stuff. Don't judge it. Alright, back to my bullets of death and destruction. I don't think there's anything else. Oh, will you?
Wait, there was something about a horse.
I don't think he brought it back.
Let me see what I wrote.
Oh my, I didn't know you felt that way about horses. You just broke its leg.
We go down.
That's illegal.
I guess so.
Oh, we're back in the mirror? Yep, new evidence. I don't think I have a key. Oh, no more keys. Alright, I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna go upgrade. Alright, we are back outside. I just upgraded my melee. Now it's at 180.
Are you alright?
I think I'm gonna... Wait, nah, I can't... Syringe recovery is like 15k now. So I'm gonna have to wait that off. Yeah, you better not worry about me, son. What's that weary look on your face? What? Anywho, let's go. A lot of stuff in here. A lot of dead buddies. Aw, look at this guy. I can't punch him or anything? What about this one? Yeah, I can punch that one, but I can't punch this guy? Oh, I think I did. Go to sleep. It's just weird, like, aiming at it. What the fuck? Kind of tunnel? What the hell? Mr. Bag, are you okay? This looks like the most simple puzzle ever. Because, one, this one, these two were just down. Wait, hold on. Just saw something. There it is. I don't think I should shoot it right there, though. I don't think I can go down here. Yeah, I can't go down there, so I shouldn't shoot it. I should wait for it to come over here. I probably would have lost the key if I actually did that. Look at the way she's clamping on. oddly satisfying. And plus, I don't want to waste bullets, so. Give me my key. Yoink. What are you doing? No, sir, you can't do that. You don't pull it, suck your own. Never mind.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier.
Hold on.
It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
9. Let's see if this actually can work. I don't feel like I should trust that, but we're going to see. I knew it. So these two have to go down too. Bunch of bastards. I knew something wasn't right. You're clever to try and trick people, but. Pretty sure a lot of people died by that.
I heard something.
Yeah, I heard something too. Come on. That's what I thought, bitch. Indiana Jones. Can't be stopped. What the fuck? Tell me how to go in that. I have to go in that. Come on, Joseph. You're taking up the time. Do you know what time it is? Because I should have held out. Because I don't know where we are. Pretty sure you don't know where we are because I don't know where we are. Which means you do know where we are. Because you're the guy with the whole book and evidence and things inside your book. What the fuck? I think this thing is looking at me. This thing is looking at me. That makes me feel very uncomfortable. I'm not sure if I should put you out of your misery or should just let you live on through your days. Pretty sure I'm just gonna let you live on through your days. Oh no, I wasn't done reading. God damn it. So it was talking about some twin brothers. I guess it was... Yeah, it was the little, giant mutant guys. God damn it, I always push that. Just try and get out of that stuff. Don't be like me, world. To get out of that, you just push C. And to get Joseph out of your way, you just walk right through him. Ah, in my vein. Thank you. Anywho, okay, we're going this way then. Well, I didn't even see that. A giant spine that clearly doesn't go in a human. Pretty sure it doesn't. A giant brain cord, which clearly doesn't go in a human, and empty ones. Okay. What the hell is that noise? I always wonder, can I like blow that up? That hound is right there and I don't like that. Move, Joseph. Nope, that logic doesn't apply here. No, because broken walls aren't like Dark Souls. Aw, aren't you cute? Don't wake the fuck up, because that would be problematic for me. Then I would have to pull a bullet in your head, and that would make me feel a lot better. Please don't wake up. Please don't get out. Just stay like that, okay? Bye-bye. That thing doesn't look like it has safe chains. So I have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight this thing late in a few minutes or seconds. So I'm gonna bring out the Agony Crossbow. So. Oh, that I was gonna have to stand on it and Joseph had another one on the other side. Oh shit, that sounded like breaking chains.
Can you get it open?
I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that. I kinda thought so. Damn, you knocked the shit out of Joseph. Oh, that isn't disturbing at all. You know, that's something I really wanted to see in the morning. No. Come on, charge at me. Come at me, bro. Come at me. What the fuck? This motherfucker has jukes. He got jukes. Oh my god, you didn't reload the fucking bow, you idiot. Where is he? Dude, wow, okay. He just jukes them all. Why not? Oh, Fuck you. What the fuck? Okay, that made so much sense. That made so much sense. Just why not? Why not? Why not? Why? Why not? Just... life and reasons and just playing on stupidity. Fuck you. Die already. Just die.
Out of ammo?
Oh, I ain't about to be out of fucking ammo. God damn it.
Joseph.
I just wanted to kill it and put him out of his misery. But no. God damn it, he got up again, didn't he?
What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Oh, you didn't drop him. He knocked the shit out of you and took him off you. Round two? Yep, round two. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, dude, what the fuck? Oh, okay. I was about to say, dude, are you stuck? Please don't. Hey, buddy. Hey. No, don't do what you're doing. Capacity. Yeah, you just...
I'll draw it away so you can search.
Sure, you'll draw it away. You're doing such a good fucking job, Joseph, you know. Hold on. I wonder if I can actually kill this guy. Nope, fuck it. Fuck it. I wonder if I can actually kill this guy. Nope.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's alright. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
You know what? Fuck you, Joseph. Why'd I have to do that?
Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
That's what I'm saying, bro. No, I wish I had a pair of glasses, damn it. My character would look styling with slick back hair and glasses. Ooh, Bringu. Oh god, damn it. Is that it? Yes! We are done, everyone! Chapter 6 is over. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. I will see you guys in chapter 7. I will see you guys next time. Peace out. We'll be right back.